Almost 1.5 points. Goodness. Anyway, on we go. And this is one to watch. Artem Dolgopyat, can he make history for Israel?
You'd have to say it's his for the taking. He has a 6.6 difficulty. His execution has been even, so hasn't gone for too much of one at the expense of the other. He has an amazingly difficult first line.
Two-time world silver medalist on floor.
Well, that's double front half out. I apologise. I thought he was going for his other line. Front four, front two and a half combination. Maybe it's he's going to do it in this line. Oh, double, double. I'm wondering if he's just changed his first line for safety, for security.
These boys have options.
Outside of the floor, and he's actually quite off the centre of the diagonal. A lot of nerves here, I'd say. Russian Wender swings, his option for his non-acrobatic elements.
Well, that's a good finish from Dolgopyat, a second inside the time allowed, but he wasn't quite there, was he?
Well, he's normally doing a triple twisting double tuck, and I saw him warm it up and it looked really good. But the first line that he chose, I don't think he executed as well as he did the triple twisting double. And maybe we'll see, because he normally has a 6.6. Here we are, handspring. That's still a pretty difficult first line. Double front, 1.5 maybe.
Moved to Israel from Ukraine at the age of 12. Found it very challenging. Didn't speak the language. It was tough.
Oh no, there's the triple twisting double. Shoulders down. I thought that was a double double, but that when I look back on replay, it is the triple twisting double. So maybe he's gone for his usual options.
Oh, and there's the foot out as you picked it.
And quite off centre.
So he can do better.
Yeah, all his landings were actually quite low with the shoulders down. Execution-wise, he normally does very well.
Score of 15 had put him in the lead. Is he there? Qualified with a 15-2. He's let a couple of tenths go. Will it be Zapata? Still leading. Halfway through this field of eight. Two from Korea, one from China, one from Kazakhstan to come. And a 14.933. Now that's exactly the same score, but they've separated them, I assume, on difficulty. 6.6 to 6.5. Yep. He's got Zapata by a tenth on difficulty.